Hi guys, and today I'm going to speak to you about changing accounts on Roblox.
Okay, no, that's fine. So,
if you talk about John Doe and people, it comes up with one account, two accounts.
Well, that would make sense because I just
one
couldn't find any more claims.
These are two accounts. So
it's just that ratio.
Say if man can prove it is a game. I'm gonna prove it. That's a game. Probably enjoyed my place. Never play John Doe, Clone Trooper. Clone Trooper just announced that John Doe was coming, but that was fake. I don't know if this is fake or not. But people say this guy, most of John Doe's badges are made by this Clone Trooper guy. Because I guess he makes a lot of games. Yeah, he makes some. Wait a minute, the Stalker added a John Doe. Let me look at this. I don't know what this is about. I did it. In the Stalker, you're seeing the role of an elite soldier in from an experiment that went horrendously wrong in the system. And things to devour you and the rest of your team. The goal is simple, kill them or be killed. I'm saying, and the whole thing done right here, I'm saying guys, just beware, it's the 16th, two more days till the day. Tomorrow will be the 17th, and then it will be the 18th. But still, they're not doing anything, are they? Guys, I was about to edit my video about John Doe and Jane Doe, but I thought, why am I deep down into this happening? So as you know, Jane Doe and John Doe are two really bad people. Don't know which one was that. So we're going to be looking at all the things, really, figuring this thing out. Now, one of the creepy things is IHEX LV. She sounds like a pretty nice person besides that IHEX. But she is friends with not just John Doe and Jane Doe, she's friends but with 1x1x1x1. Now, you can't open this. You can't open this if I can try. It's been no longer existed. 1x1x1x1. This one doesn't exist. But still, I've been thinking of something. I think 1x1x1x1x1x1x1 hacked John Doe and Jane Doe too. It may sound weird, but I don't know about you, but I feel that way. I don't know. I think they're hackers. I think he's hacked him and her. That's not just them who is friends. A community is also friends with him, but he's just been restricted. Oh, look, it's cryptid data. No, cryptid data. with two friends, and I've been told all about them. It looks like he just updated his game. And these people, all three, I've been trying to solve this mystery out all along. All these three people look the same. Don't you realise if I do that, doesn't it look just a difference in colour? They all have very computonomic sort of stuff, like data equals now. RBG was BDC, Bytes of the Future. Now, the community. This guy is, it looks like a hacker of encrypted data. He just looks like somebody would hack. And I've heard someone about the no normies who has hacked. So, yeah, he's messaged somebody. So I am not going to join this group, but neither am I kind of friend.
Hey guys, and today I'm gonna tell you about my new Roblox game. It's out, yes it is. If any of you wanna play it, sorry if you can hear a crack from us or something. I don't know if you can, but I'm not sure if I can hear it. The camera's a bit weird. So I'm gonna tell you about my new game. Now my new game is, I could go to my profile, you go on creations, click on spies, and this is the game. You basically kill the enemy, and in the game you can see it, there's gonna be a John Doe and J Doe. I don't know, I just put them there just because I wanted to make it just look fun and just to make it look cool. And I'm chatting to my friend Stephen, who's not replying! Currently on the sky, and then here's the two friends. These aren't friends of John Doe's, but they look like these two are. All these three are hackers. He's a hacker. Also, here's RBG equals BDC, which is creepy. I can't really find anything. Encrypted games. What is this? Encrypted games. It's not loading. Encrypted data is online. Yeah, he is online. He is online right now. I'm gonna try my best to not be hacked by this guy. Because I'm already disguised, you know. I'm not gonna add friends to any of these, because I'm worried they'll hack me then. So then there's this other guy called Dead Tech, and he says, Bytes, megabytes, gigabytes, terabytes. And again, he has this number two friends. On the creations on Dead Tech's place, I think I haven't played it. Because I think I've been hacked also. So let's see all these badges and see. Let's open all these. Even Crypto Day.
Can anybody out there hear me? Hear me?